Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my English class. Today, we are here to learn Chapter 6, The Cart Driver. Now, this chapter is like a play. And in this play, there are three people. The first one is cart driver and traveler 1 and traveler 2. Okay, this story is like a play and dialogues are given of these three people. Who's car driver, traveler 1 and traveler 2. Let's start. A car driver is sitting in the middle of the road. He is weeping. Weeping means crying. There is a bullock cart next to him. There are many big bundles on it. The cart is stuck in the mud. Two travelers are walking towards the cart. Now, as you can see in the picture, children, the car driver is crying. Why he is crying? Because his cart is stuck in the mud. And while he is crying for the same thing, the two travelers came across. And then what happened? Car driver says, "Oh God, please help me." Then one of the travelers says, that is traveler 1, "Is anything wrong?" The car driver says, "My cart is stuck. The back wheels have gone deep into the mud and the bullocks cannot pull the cart out." And that is the reason why he was crying. Who was crying? The car driver. So the second traveler says, that is traveler 2, "Didn't you try to get the cart out?" Car driver says, "What can I do? The wheels are stuck fast." Then the first traveler, that is traveler 1, says, "Then let's try together. First, let us untie your bullocks. They must be tired. Let them rest, eat and drink." So what happens? The traveler asks him that they should try to get the car out. But the car driver says, "I can't help it. The wheels are fast up." So another traveler says that we should untie the bullocks first because they are very tired. Let them take rest for some time, eat and drink also. And then we will see what can be done. Now car driver is very angry and he says angrily, "Where will I find water and grass for them?" Traveler 2 smiles and says, "Don't worry, the bullocks will find a pool themselves and they can munch the grass on the roadside." Munch means eat. Okay, so the car driver becomes angry and says that, "Now where I am going to find grass and water for them?" Traveler explains that they are animals and they will find their way and they will munch the grass on the roadside and also they will find a pool nearby. You don't worry. So children, we are going to do this part of the lesson today. Let's go through the word meanings. Travelers, a person who goes from one place to another. Weeping, that is crying. Bullock, the male of a cow. Stuck, become fixed. Stuck fast, so be so deep in the mud that they cannot be pulled out. Untie, take away the bullocks from the cart. So this was all for today, children. Thank you.